situation is critical right now. This pandemic is the worst we have ever seen till now. And these 2 weeks are going to be a hell for us.